right from day one, when I was given this responsibility of captaining Mumbai, it was really, it has been a great journey. It wasn't easy because the moment it came to me, it was right here in Calcutta. I remember it, and we lost a couple of games in Jaipur and Delhi, and then we came here. So it wasn't easy, you know. It's been a tough journey. We have fought right from day one, and you know, it was a great experience personally for me. You know, to lead such a strong side, such a star-studded side, and a lot of experienced players, so which kind of made my job a little easier on the field also. But yeah, whatever I did on the field, you know, it resulted in a positive manner. So there were a lot of things. I had ups and downs also while coming through the finals. We lost playoff games against one of the playoff game against Chennai. So we knew that, you know, it was a tough game. It's going to be a tough game. It's not going to be easy. But yeah, we really, you know, fought really hard, and you know, I'm very happy with the result.